Hey guys, iMovie How To here, and has this ever happened to you where you edit an iMovie and you just split a clip, but then you want to, like, for example, apply an effect, like a cropping effect or color correction effect, but since you, like, accidentally split the clip, you may have to do it once, twice, or however many times you split it, even though it's part of the same clip? Well, there's a way to make this easier by merging the clips together. And it's not really that obvious. There's no option here when you right-click to merge. So instead, what you have to do is you need to go to Modify, Join Clips, and this will join however many clips that are related. Note that I won't join clips that aren't related. So for example, if I like selected these two clips right here, this option wouldn't be selected. Or if I just selected one part of it, it wouldn't work. It only works if you select two or more parts of like the same clip. So that's basically how you can join clips in iMovie 10. Thank you for watching this iMovie tutorial. Subscribe, like, and comment on this video if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.